Hey guys, today we're gonna go ahead and test out a Mad Max Mini. I did ride it last night, but I wasn't really satisfied with the ride. Anyway, it's pretty much ready to go. I think we should be fine. And let's just go on the block. I got the 12S2P new battery I built. I'll also do a speedometer and see what my top speed is. All right, let's do this. Thank you.
throttle. But we can go ahead and check. I just couldn't go faster because this is a new board and I just don't want to take the chance. I want to just make sure, double check it's fine. So, top speed 27 miles per hour. Wow. Real fast for a small board. Again, I'm just double checking the motor mounts are still stable. I just mounted these motors on, so I just want to make sure everything's safe before I take it all the way. So today I'm not going to take it to full throttle. Maybe I took it to 80%, but I know you can definitely do 30. But yeah. Woo! Got that extra power. Well, it goes up the hill because we got a nasty hill. If you see that hill to the top of the hill, even my Vestar Blackhawk really struggles on that hill. And I'm gonna see if it can make it through those hills.